Wildcat High School. It's Friday, April 30th. I'm Soka Sidin, and thank you for joining us on Wildcat Morning News,
where we always start your day with the latest announcements. I'm Shweta Krishnan.
Wildcat volleyball tryout prep sessions are Tuesday, May 4th and Thursday, May 6th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the arena. A physical must be uploaded into ParentView and approved before participating. Registration is required. Visit WheelerVolleyball.com to print a physical form and to register. Tryouts are May 17th through 18th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the Wheeler Arena with a 5:30 p.m. check-in.
The Wheeler Boys Water Polo team goes for back-to-back state championships this weekend in the state tournament. The girls team also looks to win their second state championship in the last 3 years. Come out to support the teams this weekend at the Cumming Aquatic Center starting at 9 a.m. on Saturday. Congratulations to the boys' JV team for winning third place and the freshman team for winning first place in their state tournament last weekend.
All students interested in playing sports at Wheeler High School next year must have a new sports physical. Physicals will be offered on discount on Tuesday, May 4th at 4 p.m. in the Healthcare Science Room. The cost is $25, cash only, with a signed form. Forms are available on the Wheeler website, and you must have a parent signature before you can get a physical. See your coach if you have any more questions.
Well, it's happening. Wheeler is having a prom for our seniors Saturday, May 15th at Wheeler. Prom will be outdoors on campus with a DJ and our king and queen. The theme is Roaring Twenties. Tickets go on sale this week on My Payments Plus. Nominate your fellow seniors for King and Queen using the QR code shown here.
Our Fine Arts will be hosting a series of events during the Week of the Arts starting today, Friday, and ending Thursday, May 6th. This weekend, Wheeler Theater presents Into the Woods, showing this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m. Get your tickets now. Scan the QR code on the posters around school or follow at Wheeler Theater on Instagram. Wheeler's orchestra, band, chorus, music theater, and visual arts are Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, May 4th, 5th, and 6th. Concerts are at 7 p.m. in the PAC.
Next week is Seniors Week, May 3rd through 7th. Monday, seniors get ice cream during lunch, and virtual students get ice cream after school in the busport. Tuesday is Screen on the Green. Bring a blanket and snacks and enjoy a movie on the football field at 7:30. Wednesday is Photo Event Day. Sign up to take photos in formal wear at school. Thursday is Commitment Day. Celebrate your college or military or career goals on social media and tag Wheeler_High. Friday is T-shirt signing day. Bring your senior shirt, grab a marker to have your friends sign it. T-shirt signing continues after school from 4 to 5 p.m. in the busport. Seniors must be passing their classes to participate.
The Student of Color Empowerment Network will meet every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Next week's meeting includes engaging discussions and planning for community service opportunities. You won't want to miss it. Visit our Instagram page at SOCEN2021 and click the link in our bio. We hope to see you there.
The Wildcat Warehouse is now live and ready for your orders. Visit WheelerHigh.com under the extracurricular menu. Check out our designs and pricing, then go to My Payments Plus to order your swag. T-shirts, hoodies, crewnecks, sweatpants, and more. Items will be delivered to your first block teacher to be sent home. Please allow 5 school days for order processing and delivery. Get yours today.
Help fill the Wheeler Fresh Food Pantry in its final food drive of the school year and by bringing donated food items or grocery store gift cards to Wheeler Theater Production Into the Woods Junior this weekend. Place food items in the drop box located in the PAC lobby. Fill the Wheeler Fresh Food Pantry and support Wheeler Theater at the same time. Thank you for your support.
Today's weather forecasts show a high of 77 and a low of 53. Well, that's our show today.
Remember, you can always get the latest school news on Twitter at Wheeler_High or by subscribing to our YouTube channel. I'm Shweta Krishnan.
And I'm Sloka Sidin. Have a great day, Wildcats.